Yeah, man. I'm really glad that he's experienced with what we do. I'm glad he's got tons of confidence, and he went out there and performed well. It's what he came here for, and it's what we needed of him. And he did an awesome week of preparing. He had an awesome job just having himself ready to go. And when his name was called, he rolled.
In general, how did you feel like the secondary? I mean, without both the punter and can out there.
Our guys can cover, and they can cover tight. And I think the main thing that we have to be obviously alert for and do a better job of is just keeping our game clean. We put ourselves in really good position, and we end up fouling in a couple of situations that put them in favorable position to score. So that's really a main focal point of ours is we're going to cover really tight, we're going to be in great position, but we got to keep our game clean.
Carlos Hyde had a couple of big runs against you, and then the next week DeMarco Murray, and since then you guys have really cleaned that up. What's been the key to getting the run defense good?
Just discipline in our gap scheme, that's all it is. Just making sure that we do a really good job of everybody being on the same page and staying disciplined in our fits.
Do you think that your reputation precedes you in the secondary with coverage and grabbing and contact, and maybe the officials know that?
Maybe. I'm not too sure, but like I said, we're human. Mistakes happen. The judgment calls, subjective, and there's nothing that we can do about it. You know, all we can do is just kind of go over and beyond call of duty in a sense of making sure we're doing right.
When you look at 9-14.